Now reach to your left foot, raise your right heel and lift your leg. Inhale, wrap your arms around your knee, interlock your fingers. Now exhale and pull your leg towards your abdomen. Inhale and release.
Breathe.
You alternate. Exhale and pull in. Inhale, release. When you exhale, you should contract your abdomen.
No! That was a totally different conversation. I have to be careful. I have to eat more of my
Now draw your knee in and hold for a soft breathing.
Oh, and those. Yeah, but you
don't
touch your ears. Those are probably my closets.
Release and let your foot return to the ground.
Alright, so you're
going to center your body.
Yeah.
This time, put your body weight on your right foot. Lift your left heel and then up. Wrap your arms around your leg. Exhale and pull in. Inhale and release. Remember to do abdominal breathing. Inhale and the abdomen expands. Exhale and the abdomen contracts.
Before Jen put off the sheet that said no taking off in October. The thing is, I didn't take off, I just requested specific shifts. Like I asked for, like this Sunday, I asked for...
Now let's hold the pose for place breathing. If your thigh doesn't reach your torso, don't worry. Just bring it as close as you can, keeping your back straight. It might help to bend your right knee slightly.
What kind of crazy university
is this?
Lunch?
It's my dad, he did it.
Release and let go of your leg.
So I took off
or return your foot to the floor.
Day shift to the 23rd. I said I could work until like 6 o'clock, which I didn't think would be that big of a deal. Mm-hmm. That was plenty of time.